Hello. I will be right back. Sorry for the interruption. Thanks for waiting. H45, H50, H50. I can't remember if this is the one I've had problems with. No, I don't think so. Let's see. Ah, well, give it a try. I think not. I don't remember if this is the one I had problems with. I think it was the 60 I had problems with. Well, if not, we'll just buy another combiner and bring the other one up. Farm colors. Now, I don't know if you've ever seen what happens when you try to put this stuff on backwards, but I have. It literally goes flying. Oh, we're not going to get past that sign. Yep. We're not going to get past that sign. That's not going to do it either. Let's see. This is the only thing I dislike about Erlengrat. As I said, you've never seen what happens to those things if you put them on the wrong way. I have. It is not pretty. Yep, this is the right way. Now, this was not planned, but it is pointing in the right direction. I don't feel like fighting with it this morning. We did find a load that was going to the proper place. Yes, so... Okay. That's not too smart. Well, because when you pick it up, the device is going to move and it needs to stay exactly where it is. Or movement within reason. We may not have access to this land. This is 9, right? Can I not take the contract? Oh, this is field 11. Where's 9? Oh. We are a little bit... off. Yes, I see. Is there a contract for field 11? Oh. One, she wants us to take it to the grain mill. We're already here. I think we'll just buy it. I don't want to own a sorghum, but it's not going to where she thinks. Definitely not. This is also something you wouldn't do in real life. It would all end up in the combine. It would all end up in the combine. And I'm going against my rule about always going clockwise. But could not be helped. And it's not my field, so I can drive all over it anyway. Clockwise, always clockwise. When you do the outside, yeah, always clockwise. See, we didn't fertilize this, so we won't get much of a yield. But she didn't ask for us to fertilize it. She won't ask again because I'm not delivering this to the grain mill. I'm just going to buy the lot. Why do I do this? I do this so that I can leave the AI to do the job without worrying that he's going to jump a field. And also without worrying that he's not going to cut to the edges. A little bit hanging out. And we'll go hop in that truck that we bought. This one. And try and catch him on the up. So we can empty the harvester, the combine. We're not going to catch him. Oh, we just might. Can take either one of these. Take this one. My favorite plow. You're piling up. I tried that storage thing that was in the mod hub yesterday. It's garbage. The minus five. and it'll allow you to give it minuses, so I gave it a 1. It's a piece of garbage. We're going to buy that lot that needs fixing. Fixing. It needs fixing in many different ways, but to start with, not even close. Yeah, but you do at least one ring around so the AI doesn't go wandering off when you leave him with the truck, with the combine. I bet he can finish this field without me having to empty him. Does it look like there's two rows to the left there? Oh, we'll find out. Two rows. Don't try it at home, folks.
IRL. He'll be empty by the time we get there and we can move on to field. Nine.
Intention of delivering this stuff to the grain mill. So, the problem with fixing it and then selling it back to her is that she's just going to make it back the way it was. So fixing it would make no sense. So I'm not going to sell it back to her. I'm just going to keep it. I think we have enough silage, don't you? I did turn traffic off, didn't I? Look at all the weeds. I did tell you, clockwise, no go. Yeah. We don't own this, so I'm not worried about that little patch. It'll be my premium.
Which I will not collect. Depends on where the combine ends up when it stops. Not going to get there before he hits the bottom.
Now where is he?
Pointed in the wrong direction.
Thank you. Well, he's done, is he? Well, let's get my premium.
Actually, because I own it, I will not get a premium. It will just go into storage. That's another thing I don't like about farming simulator. Well, actually, it's probably the only thing I don't like about farming simulator 22. When you put your stuff at the production, into the production, you should get paid for it. It wasn't properly thought out. You should get paid for it, and then you should get paid for it again when it's final product. Because that's how manufacturing works. I don't know how it works in Germany, but I know how it works in North America. Pipe out, back up, go get Buddy. I don't know why. I want to see what happens, so I'm going to go unload this stuff before I do anything else. I'll come back and get the combine later. I knew you were going to be hung up. You're not that smart. Pipe in. Fold the harvester. Okay, I think that's enough grass. Yep, that's enough grass.
I don't think there's anything else we need. Shut you down.
I'll figure it out when the time comes. Now.
Where are we supposed to take this to? I believe we still take it to Robin Hood Flower. Where is it? Nope. It's up top.
You need to deliver the sorghum to Robin Hood Mills. That is one super quick plow. I'll have that field done in no time.
Swing left, button hook, go right.
Turn into Robin Hood Mills, go over the grate.
Contract on field 9 finished. Collect. And let's have a look at our. So we have sorghum flour. We have 71,000 something. Not bad. A couple more harvests and. We'll be doing okay. Sorghum. Now let's sit. We gotta pick those things up and put water in there. Don't quite know what I'm going to do with this truck. Right now I'm just going to park it on the side here. What can we plant anyway? We have a long, very long way to go to planting. We could plant barley and wheat and canola. We'll work on that. Okay, we're going to need another garage.
Something just for headers. No, I don't think it's just, well.
Get there and see. We have to buy a stone picker and a trailer to collect the stones.
We have two tractors, so we can wait till he's done. We should act. We also need to lime the field.
Whether it needs it or not, I do it.
That was a bad turn.
Steve.
I'm not sure about that.
Let's turn around and see.
Problem is, we'd have to do this turnaround all the time.
Okay.
Can't do it that way. It's got to be this way. And it's got to be, it's not even. That's better.
It's got to be. Oh, we have enough.
Move you in a little bit.
Do we have enough road?
Move you in a little bit more.
Okay.
I think that's enough because we're going to need the space for that to come through.
Nope, that's not going to work either.
This is probably the most congested farm I have ever built. Sometimes I forget these combines steer back from the back. And that is a really bad building. But it's already built and paid for. Okay, you see the top of the combine? There are much better buildings in the mod hub than this one. And chances are when I shut her down and have him exit, he's not going to have anywhere to exit from. And he's not far enough back. And now he's far enough back. Oh well, it is what it is. We need the tractor for the stones. But that doesn't say we can't buy it. And while we're waiting. Yeah, this one, stone picker right here, 52 grand. We need a truck, a trailer that can carry the stones. It won't unload into the anything that's too high. So let's find a trailer that's not too high. That might actually, I think that could do it. Actually, no, you know what? Let's see. I don't know, it might work. 22x2020. We still haven't bought one yet, so it's about time. We might save ourselves having to buy another tractor. Nope, that's not it. I don't want the trailer, I want the actual... Let's just do this another way. Yeah. Wizard Logistics. That thingy. It should be able to carry the stones, and the stone picker should be able to get up that high. There's only one way to find out. Basic and Unreal. See, Unreal it ends up with those. It should still work. Unfortunately, if I use farm colors, right, they'll be chrome farm colors. So it's the same. That's just not the same as our farm color anyway. See, I told you it's chrome. But on other things, it's not chrome. Sorry, it looks okay. So now we need a 20. We need to go back down to Lizard Motors because
We also need one of those. I don't think so. I don't think so either. Don't think so. Don't think so. I have a thing that I like. There you go. That. I like that. I like that. Farm colors. Chrome look. No, not as bad. And anything that goes on this, we should have done that with the other one. I have to edit it. That's 12. Anything that goes on the 2020 has to have the 12 on it. So, we haven't bought the 2020 yet. And let's buy the 2020. Nope. Yeah, let's do that. That works. Basics, sport, high performance, off-road. Finals, nothing. Cab light squared. Tint windows to the max. Attachers. Plow mount. Powerful engine. Chrome look, nope. Rim color. There you go. And that's the plate. Nothing on the back. Where is it on the front? You can't put it on the front. Why can't you put it on the front? Because of the bumper. Ah well, we'll see. Buy it anyway. Okay. While we're waiting for this guy, we'll take this home. It won't go through the gate though. Yes, it will. What am I thinking? It'll go through the gate. Probably just barely. Thank you.
back gate is smaller than the front gate. I think he's going to be too high. I think so. Might have to take the edges down. I don't know. Let's see. Okay. First things first. That's a first. Oh, we'll do it this way. Exit. Go stand way over there. Zoom in on it. Okay. Make sure the license plate number changed. Well, it is. Okay, and as I was checking to see if... Yeah, it's high enough. It should be able to unload in it. So... Let's bring the plow home and get the stone picker. And we need that trailer for the lime. And the mulcher. That's not our field. This looks like our field, but it's not. That's our field. Oh, you can go back in the garage. And he needs a bot, we've got to go back to Mr. Lizard Logistics. Because we need a box that'll go on that thing, I think. Do you fit on the 2020? Yes, you do. But I don't think you're an auto load box. Or are you? Doesn't say. That's a trailer.
I'm sure that's the box. That auto loads. Let's just go through them, make sure. Standard, vinyl. Standard. Capacity, unreal. It's only 15,000. Anything that goes on that 2020 has to have a 12. And it only allows one color. I thought you were done. You're a liar. It was not my plan to plow and do fields. The object was to just, but we own it and we've modified it. So, am I likely ever going to use this plow again? Probably not. Gotta put it somewhere though. I see a spot. Yep. Found your home. Ah. Yes. Okay. Where is it? There it is. All the stuff that you have to buy because you farm land. It's just really sad. And guess what? We're down to 49 million from 52 million. I'll just go right over it. Yeah, that's ridiculous. They put a, there you go. Issue. Ooh.
we'll do what we need first. We're also going to need an auger wagon to take the lime up there when this guy runs out. $26,753. We're not going back over the scale when we're loaded. But this should load up just fine. I have never been so cramped. I don't build farms that are cramped. Ugh. Hmm. Well, it doesn't need it, but here's what I plowed it and created new, extended the field. So that part of it's going to need lime. So you're going to lime it, lime the whole thing. Could have done that. And he didn't plow that. So we gotta go get him back. I should have checked. I knew the AI was unreliable. Is there anything else you didn't do? Easy way to check. Plowed. Where's that field? That's the only spots you didn't do. There's a couple of spots up here too. We'll just get him to go bring the plow back in. Finish the job you were supposed to do. See the manure piling up? Supposed to hold 4 million liters. Should be a while before it fills up. Normally I would check to make sure he did what he was supposed to do. But, I did not. And I'm once again getting tired.
And there's a couple of spots up the top that you didn't get either. This is why I like this track, this plow, by the way. He goes so fast that I don't mind starting at the beginning. And yet, the end before you know it. You see how long I've been on for? 115 minutes. Yeah, it's long enough. It's time for me to go have something to eat anyway. I know, off camera I'm going to top up that silo and maybe clean up the manure. Pop up the, not the silo, the other AC. What's going to happen is, on the left side, they're going to end up with the brown cows, and on the right side, they're going to end up with the Holsteins. And I also got to turn that other thing off, the lime. That's way too, I have no intention of farming. Like, literally, I'm going to just rear the cows. And the lime, not enough lime to hit the, yeah, so we're doing okay. We only need enough to do that field. Because I'm not going to do that anymore, farming. Like, I'm, the purpose of this exercise is to, now where's that tractor? There you go. A, keep equipment to a minimum. We already bought stuff that we, alright, keep equipment to a minimum. What you require to do, okay, the object is to harvest and fertilize with the manure, right? The manure and the slurry that we produce. I think this is a good home for you. This is a very good home for you. We're never likely going to use you, and if we need you, I know where to find you. And since we're here, pick up the stone picker. So we don't make a trip back to the field for nothing. I wonder. You'll see. You will see.
You knew he was going to stop, didn't you? I knew it. They don't like odd-shaped fields. Didn't make that exactly as we wished you, but it's don't worry about it. It's when you spray the white stuff on top of the on top of it that you can see all the flaws from where you were trying to create fields. All the flaws show up. You might manage without me having to buy a auger to supply. I'm going to have to buy a... No, I won't, because I have enough equipment. I don't know, we'll see. But we are definitely... Yeah, the plan was really to just stick with the cows. I know I got roped into buying a field. But I did. Okay, I think he should, let's see if he goes down and up and he probably won't. There's not enough room at the base. Yeah, not enough room at the base. We're going to create enough room. And no, still have to get rid of all that manure and get rid of, as I said, we're planning to use it to fertilize all these fields of other people. That's a lot more peaceful noise-wise. Should we trust him or shouldn't we? I don't think we should trust him, but I know if we don't move him over a little bit, he's going to have a spot problem when we get to the bottom. You see it. Because he doesn't calculate for it. And he's smart enough that where there's... He doesn't use... It reduces the amount of lime you use, so you don't overdo this the other side. And the reason we're going to pick the rocks up are because I'm not spending a fortune in maintenance for one field. Okay, yeah, he's going to turn around. We can manufacture lime. We can manufacture seed, but we're going to need a little bit. So not enough that we're going to leave and come back. And seeds don't show up. Yeah, they do. What am I thinking? Seeds. They don't show up in the list, I don't think. No, they don't. Can you see them? Solid fertilizer. No seed. Cereal. Cheese, butter. Flour. No seeds. Milk. Eggs. Oh, seeds. Yeah, we have enough. We'll never use all that. I don't think we need anything else for the moment. Mineral feed. No, probably not. Don't need anything else here. He's doing his thing. We need to find a truck. Actually, we need to drop this. And go and grab the box. The strawberries are piling up. We don't have anywhere to sell the strawberries to. Supermarket. I think we have enough of them though. Doesn't matter. And where are we going to store that box? I can't believe I made this farm so congested. Normally I have lots of room. I haven't fenced everything in yet. Oh, he's not full yet, is he? How about you? Are you full? No, you can hold two more pallets. I think we're going to just sort of store you right in the middle here. But that would make it so that I can't get to work in the morning. Where am I going to store you? How about where I use you? That's better. Let's see if we find a better home for it. It's almost done. We could probably set up the manure collection as well. And he's done. And we still have lime left. Good. Okay, we need to put this away. I can't believe it. Oops. I'm getting careless. 1, 2, 3. Put it here. Maybe put the stone picker in right behind it. Problem with the stone picker is that once he gets messed up, he has to start from the beginning again. Like if you're not careful, right, you can't let the AI quit, because once he quits, when you hire him back, you gotta start all the way from the beginning again. So this one, I think it's best just to sort of sit with him. So it won't take that long. Lime. And we need to fertilize it. We'll fertilize it with the with the manure. And then we'll plant. And when we plant, we should probably... That's more equipment. More useless equipment. Well, actually, then we can start planting for contracts. Let's see what's available, anyway. Bailing, not going to happen. Not going to happen. Cultivating, not going to happen either, because that would mean I have to buy more equipment. Hey, we could do some fertilizing. Field 8 and harvesting field 7. Where is it going? It's a supermarket. Sorry. What are we harvesting anyway? Potatoes, so not down to your life. We could do the plowing. 4 and 16. 4 is too far away. 16 is not too bad. When we have a free tractor. Spring. 17, 2. 2 is too far away. 17 is not too far away. 23. No, that's too far away. Well, we'll finish one thing at a time. Right now we're working on our stuff. Can't go work on someone else's. And I'm not harvesting to take to the supermarket. He missed a spot. Did you empty it? I guess not. Oh, well. Now you have to be careful. Button hook for sure. Because it's congested. Can't forget that I've got that set up on the other side. Okay, paint time. Paint time. Dirt. Where are we painting? Now we're gonna solve this problem. Not really a problem, just my perception of a problem. Gotta make sure it's square right on, or it travels. It travels the wrong way.
Okay. And that's asphalt. Tell me about traveling. I don't know. I'm tempted. I am indeed tempted. Let's see how it works out. Oh, well, that's a shadow, I think. No, it's not a shadow. I don't know. We're on a two-lane road. That's what we're aiming for. Got to be a better way. That might work. That was not what I was intending to do. I'll fix it later. Yeah, fix it off camera. Now, that works, I think. I think works is we can do the same thing here, you see. Yeah, I think that works. What do you think? Okay. I think that works, because then we have one lane coming in, one lane going out. That sort of works, except the gates, the posts are in the way. And I'm going to, as you know, eventually replace those posts with my own fence. Alright, so you're empty. Then what we're going to do with you yet, but for right now we're going to store you.
right back here where you were. And any money that stone picker is sitting there. Nope. He's only got 523 liters. And he missed another spot. I don't think he can get 1,000 plus in a little while. So we're also going to do some other stuff that we need to do. Containers. Oh, let's go. Oops. I've got to double lane this. We need to put this in a little bit further. And it can't block the path. Can't block the path. Can't block the path. Ooh, that's not good. You can't put it anywhere near the silos. Those silos have a reach that... Put it anywhere near the silos. Can't put it anywhere near the silos. So it has to be on this side. Can't be there. Has to be on this side. Also be on this side. But we're going to double. No, it won't work. Technically, this would work. No, because you need to drive. Well, yeah, but it would work after that. What does it? Okay. So you can't put it anywhere near there. You could put them here. Then you're going to have a problem. Oh, we could make that a little larger. You have to be able to access the spin out because the 53-foot trailer won't too complicated to explain. We in line? Yeah, we are in line. Double check. We need one here. It's starting to rain again. I think that will work. Not sure. But we need to get rid of that piece of the gate. That should work. I didn't mean to stop you, you know that? That was a mistake. Because you're going to get to the bottom and you're going to go the wrong way. We'll see. I'm gonna stop pressing that B button twice. You might prove me wrong, but I don't think so. That's usually what leads to me having to do a full field with him twice. good thing is he goes a little faster because there are no stones to pick up. That could be in my imagination. See what he does. No, he keeps going the right way. Good thing. I think I'll just stay with him. There's a whole bunch of other things I could be doing, but. How long is it going to rain for? It will rain till nightfall. Sit inside. He's only got 850 liters. I think I'm going to slow the time down because I need to get the manure on and seeds before nightfall. Just slow it down. Half time. Half real time. I need to get the manure on and the seeds. We need to build somewhere to take the milk to. Where am I going to do that? Not sure. Not sure at all. And as far as equipment goes, I like this. I'll show you. Where is it? I like this, but it's overkill for that field. This is my go-to seeder. It's really neat. You can put all seeds or seed and fertilizer. It's really neat. But let's see about price. Let's see what's in the use department, first of all. What is that?
Oh, I have no use for that. Don't know. Would need a massive tractor to pull it. But we'd get that field seeded really fast. And together, they cost less than any of these things. That's 700,000 right there. Yep, 700,000. And it doesn't, it only does 30 meters, whereas this does 19 meters. Oh, that's why it's so expensive. I don't know. Tough call. That does 23 meters. Oh well. Better get the manure spreader ready. Manure spreader, it's in one of these things. Where is it? It needs a tractor. Oh, we could borrow this one. I'm having fun. But this is all about, isn't it? Are you getting the whole thing? Yes, you are. So I've decided on a cedar. Actually, it makes sense because
we can use it to seed other farms. Nope. Where do you think you're going? That's why we watch this guy. His three axles aren't worth him screwing up. If we had another tractor, we'd just lay it down double. But we don't have another tractor available. Okay, I see ya. No, you're still going. A little bit of overspray, but I don't have his precision. And we're gonna need another tractor. He's gonna run out. I'm not buying one. You can sit until such time as that other tractor becomes available. Yeah, he turns off too soon and he leaves spots undone. He's going to catch up to that guy anyway, so we'll just borrow the tractor and go and get the auger and fill it up. There's no way he's going to finish this whole field. I'm getting tired. Oh. Keep forgetting to do that.
max capacity is...
And he has three axles. That's not his max capacity. The guy that designed this didn't know what he was doing. Nice mod, though. He didn't know what he was doing. Oh, he's not a trucker. So how would he know? Alright, you can put 26,000 kilograms on those three axles. We'll take them axle by axle on the, over this scale so you can see. He should be full of stones by now. I love this. This is cool. It's just really sad that he doesn't realize that you can put 26,000 kilos on. That's over 56,000 pounds. I'm tired. Only 57%. Down straight, the weight thing. Or maybe I'll make a separate video about it. Well, I thank you very much for watching, but I'm falling asleep. And so, I'm going to call it a day. I said that before, didn't I? Okay, you lined up properly. We'll pick this up later. I'm tired.
Andrew. I'm tired and I'm falling asleep.